I'll use small words so that you'll be sure to understand, you warthog-faced buffoon.